Amazon summer must-haves you need. These beach towel clips come in a pack of 10, and they prevent your towels from sliding down from the top of the chair or even on windy days. It's also a great hack for picnic tablecloths. This is a soda can cover. They come in a pack of 2 for 12-ounce cans, and it prevents bugs and leaks, and as you can see, it's a really tight fit, so it's great to store away if you don't finish your drink. This is my current summer/pool bag. It's so cute, it holds a lot, and I always get a ton of compliments.
Here are my summer essentials from Amazon. This $14 sheer sarong elevates any swimsuit. You won't misplace your sunglasses anymore. This sunglass organizer box fits perfectly in your purse or in your car. This tote bag is the perfect accessory.
Random things I got from Amazon summer edition. Beach bags. Okay, this first one is conveniently also my toilet paper holder, but it's so cute, and so is this one. It's patchwork design. Oracle here, but specifically I love this color, and you know, maybe I'll blend in with the moss. You know, some more pool floats, because those are always fun, so I got this heart one because I thought it was so cute, so you know, adding it to the collection. Chlorophyll drops. Yes, this stuff for plants, but like, no, I heard it's supposed to make you smell better and give you more energy, and also these glass straws because they're cute, and you know, they help turtles. Flip flops. These are so cute, and I'm sorry I can't do a try on because we'd have to charge. This is my newest obsession. It's a literal baby camera, but it takes the coolest film photos that look like they're straight from 2000. I'm sorry I can't fully try these on because TikTok will take down my video, but these really cute swim skirts, so you can go and live out your Pinterest girl dream. I've been loving the soap brow look, and I got this one from Amazon, and it's so good. Another makeup favorite because I'm literally so oily, but this powder, it smells really good, and it's like $5, so we love it.
Amazon favorites, movie night edition. So I decided to set up a backyard movie theater, and I got most of the stuff on Amazon. I got the popcorn containers, the little heart bowls that I love, this little lantern. I got this little speaker on Amazon as well, the projector on Amazon, this little round stool, not the pizza, but you know, and the screen.
Another day, another Amazon fave. Y'all, this watermelon cutter is genius. It makes slicing a watermelon so much easier and quicker. With its windmill blades, you'll get perfect bite-sized pieces with a single push. You can even change the size of the watermelon pieces. This is so easy to use that kids can even use it. It even gets right down to the rind, so there's no watermelon wasted, and it's dishwasher safe. Link in bio.
Want to take videos like this and not destroy your phone? This waterproof phone case is the way. You just slide your phone in and secure the tight waterproof seal, then you're free to film without worrying about water damage. This is a waterproof option for listening to music. It is lightweight, portable, and connects to Bluetooth. It also floats right on top of the water so you can enjoy yourself without worrying about it breaking.
This was gonna be a realistic Amazon bikini haul, but none of them were bad. So this is just gonna be a great Amazon bikini haul. This is the cutest bikini I've ever seen. You thought it couldn't get better? Guess it can. It comes with a matching sarong. Immaculate. This one's the same idea. Get me to a beach, please. And I got this one. It's backless and then this turquoise. This one's so fun for photos. You can wear the sleeves off the shoulder or on like this. You can also tie these in the back. I could totally play beach volleyball in this bikini. Nothing's coming out. Follow for part two because I have so many more to show you. This is part two of the best Amazon bikini haul ever, and I've seen a lot of Amazon bikinis. I love all things checker print. You can wear this bikini like this, or you tie it like this. This one, which would look so good with a tan, I feel like a mermaid. And if you thought this was cute on its own, it comes with a sarong. Wear it like this or this. Then I got this one, which is just so fun, and this one, which has a similar vibe. Realistic Amazon bikini haul. So I really like this one too. I don't like the pads in it, but I'm gonna cut it out and take them out, and then I feel like this would be perfect. This one is so cute and looks way more expensive than it actually was. 10 out of 10 again. So this is a way better option for the first one that I showed. Way thicker, it's ribbed, and there's pads. So get this one instead of that one. I also got these really cute sarongs. Okay, but this is so cute. I have a bunch more that I'm going to be showing in my live tonight, so you can see them in more detail and ask any questions you have. This Amazon bikini haul literally exceeded all of my expectations. All I can say is please bury me in this suit. People ask me for one pieces, and I may or may not have found my favorite one ever. I don't see a lot of sound bikinis, but I literally fell in love with this one. I feel like this one doesn't need explanation. I've been loving these circle details so much, I don't know why. Just so you know, a lot of these bikinis come in different colors. I might get this in a solid print too.
Follow for more.
All right, you guys are gonna love these. How cute are these mason jar drinking glasses? I feel like these would be perfect for entertaining out on your porch in the summertime, and I love the look of the bamboo lids. And bonus, they help keep the bugs out. And it comes with two different size straws, a regular size and the thicker size, so you can drink smoothies out of it, and a cleaning brush as well. I linked them in my bio under Amazon Faves and then Kitchen Finds.
I've had this portable picnic blanket for a few years now. I love it. You could take it anywhere. It rolls up super easily and it's cute.
Amazon fashion you didn't know you needed.
This one-piece swimsuit is so flattering and affordable. It has elastic straps and a waistband that are very comfortable. I'm also going to link my palm leaf kimono in my bio.
three things I always take with me to the beach. My little beach tote, my favorite SPF lip balm, and of course my beach blanket that comes with its own little bag. Everything is linked for you in my profile. If you're headed to the beach this summer, make sure you take one of these squeezy bottles with you. It's a great way to rinse away sand from your hands, feet, and body. It's especially helpful with little ones. Fill an empty water bottle for refills.
You need these Amazon sandals right now. Only $25. Your feet will thank you. Linked in my bio. Follow for more Amazon.
I have some Amazon two pieces to share with you. I'm a size medium in all of these. This one's my favorite. I love the print. I love the fit. I love everything about it. Love this sassy top. The bottoms are just whatever. It is very cheeky, but also very cute. Found the cutest swimsuit cover-ups on Amazon.
This white button-down is a classic. So perfect for the beach. These cover-ups really make me wish I was at an all-inclusive resort somewhere. And this cute cover-up is only $13.
Amazon beach and summer must-haves. First up are these cup holders designed for the sand. They're really sturdy, so you'll always have a spot for your drink, and they come in a bunch of different colors. Next up is this anchor, so you never have to worry about your umbrella falling over. Just bury it in the sand, place your umbrella inside, and turn it until it's tight. Next is this hook you can attach directly to your umbrella to hold your bag or purse. Just place it through the umbrella, tighten it, and you won't have to worry about your bag going directly on the sand. And last up is this mini fan with flexible legs so you can keep cool at the beach or pool.
If you don't want your playing cards to get ruined, try these waterproof cards. Great for hanging by the pool, and if you accidentally spill a drink on them, not a problem.
Amazon find number 14. I saw this inflatable paddleboard that I thought would be awesome to have for our backyard. It came with a pump. I was a little reluctant to see how sturdy it would be, being as it was an inflatable, but it holds two adults really easily. The kids have really abused it in the pool, and it's still holding up pretty well. I definitely would recommend it.
Favorite Amazon finds for summer. This is the prettiest strapless maxi dress to be worn with sneakers or dressed up with this cute little summer belt. These Tory Burch look for less sandals and this Louis Vuitton look for less bag. The cutest little bikini ever. Love the tie-dye. And this wrap cover-up comes in a set of two.
Helping you find your holy grail sunscreen, part one. Today I'm testing the Can Make Mermaid Skin Gel in the clear version. With a hybrid of chemical and physical filters, there is very little to no white cast for me. It leaves a slightly dewy finish, which I think is good for all skin types. Feels comfortable throughout the day, and I would definitely repurchase.
You're so high in this room, it's alright. Cause I'm right there with you, and just fly. It's blue skies, and your eyes. Thank you.